When we look at startup ecosystems globally, Dubai is uniquely positioned to be on the next wave of becoming a hub for startups and innovation.
Dubai, in the context of the MENA region, is the startup hub number one.
And the reason being, first of all, the speed at which government here can change policies or make decisions is really impressive.
They really pay attention to and invest in innovation. Anything from artificial intelligence, smart cities, healthcare, which now is a topic that is bigger than ever before.
There has been an acceleration in the last two or three years in terms of the number of entrepreneurs, the number of companies, the energy level, and the quality level.
I think this pandemic made it evident that we really have some big problems to tackle if you think about verticals or industries like education or healthcare, logistics, supply chain, even security.
The third industrial revolution is being replaced by digital technologies. Startups are a core part of that.
So there is abundance of opportunity for entrepreneurs to focus on problems that can impact millions of people globally and reimagine the future of those industries.